father she thinks is in the fine service. A father who I suppose is now gone. I guess it doesn't really matter now, but I want you to know something as well, Hannah. I really wish things had worked out differently between us. But if I matter to you, even just a little bit, please do this for me, Hannah, okay? Please protect my daughter. There's no one else I can trust. 842 Hammersmith Lane, apartment 6B. That's where you'll find her.
I need a ticket to London Heathrow tonight.
I'm here. They caught the guy.
Hi. Excuse me. Yeah, he tried to shoot his way out, which didn't end well for him, but the guy who's at the root of it all, Gabe Herlihy, I'm having him brought in for questioning.
No immunity?
No. Herlihy killed Garen before he went into witness protection, which means he lied, and lying voids his immunity deal.
Good. You get to put an end to all this. Listen, I want to talk to you about last night.
I wanted to apologize. I'm not really big on follow-up. I'm sorry if you feel used.
Used?
Well, that's just my MO. I don't really date. When I meet someone I actually like, I tend to screw it up. Did I?
Well, wounded. Being taken advantage of for my body. It's getting so old.
How can I make it up to you?
Dinner this weekend?
Only if we skip the tequila this time. And the home invasion.
It's a date.
Seth, slow down. Start over.
The mystery candidate. It's Cornelius Moss. I got it from a reliable source.
Wow. So he's gonna run for president again. I knew he was trying to get back in the game.
When you snubbed both parties, his stock rose.
There's a million reasons you don't want Moss to run. He'd be a formidable adversary.
His candidacy puts a cloud over the special counsel's investigation.
Mr. President, he's here.
Thank you, I'll be right there. He'll use his platform.